Jessica Reynoso performed the Star Spangled Banner at a recent NBA game between the Lakers and the Pelicans. A standout from the first season of The Voice of the Philippines, the singer is now US-based.
After The Voice Philippines, Apple brought me out here. I've been recording a lot, and I've been performing around as well and here in LA. It's an amazing blessing.
She has an upcoming music video with Philam Laker Jordan Clarkson and her mentor Apple the App.
It's called Not Sorry. Yeah, so I wrote this song with Dina Ray. It talks about like a girl taking her time and not just letting any boy distract her from what she's doing.
Yes. Reynosa says music lets her freely express herself. The Filipina African American singer says she proudly stands up for equality and empowerment of women. She admits encountering racism while growing up in San Pedro, Laguna.
Especially sa Pilipinas, medyo some people are set in their ways and in the way that they view, for instance, beauty. How do you deal with that?
Well, honestly, growing up, it was hard. I was bullied a lot. Like, I'll walk around and then people would like call out names on me. But then, I don't know. I just had to accept it, and I just had to like prove everyone wrong that what they're thinking of me is like not who I am. And what's important is like what's inside of you. You know, like your personality, your values, not just the looks. And I believe that everyone is beautiful.
Reynoso is with Apple's independent record label, BMBX Entertainment. Yong Chavez, ABS-CBN News, here in Hollywood.